Hello YouTube viewers, this is Phil from Nordic Gamers, and today I'll be playing the game Eden Eternal. I'll be making a playthrough it, maybe one every few days. So, let's get started. First, I got this quest when I first started out to talk to Cynthia to report your quest progress. So, let's see this lady. You finally woke up, Cynthia exclaimed. Did you rest well? I hope you enjoyed your stay in my house. I remember you as a child in the blue crystal. Where'd you come from? How'd you get in the blue crystal? Oh, and for that was something in an opening. Didn't record that, so sorry. Guess that's my XP, EXP, however you want to call it. Oh, I got a random clothes color. Number one. Huh. I was curious about the blue crystal. Right click on the crystal. Which way should I go? Let's go this way. This looks like it's something I should fight. Soul Garden, running across the bridge.
Oh, wow.
It's telling me where I should put it. I like blue. Blue's my favorite color. So let's go. That'll make me look out, look different. Stick out. Let's go with part one. Mainly blue. Yeah. Blue. So, since I still don't know where to go, I'm just gonna go back across this bridge. Oh, what's that down there? That looks like a cave. That's not a cave, it's more like a mine. Well, mine is a cave, I guess, so I might go check that out.